posture. That's okay. As long as you get to where you can feel the pose. When you feel like you're ready for that added challenge, try to lift your right foot off the mat. Again, you might fall, you might wobble. That's okay. That's exactly where we want to be. We want to be at the physical limit of ourselves. It's absolutely supposed to challenge you in every way possible.
Thank you. Namaste. Thank you. I gotta take the heat and have it on. Pass it through here.
Once here. You're a major man.
Thanks. It's as good as I was.
That one was it? The half moon.
I got you. I want to try to see if I got it right.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Other than that question, the half moon. Where's your hand? Where's your leg? Your pelvic is
basically. I mean, it really depends on the person. Your balance is off, you're gonna kind of like this is how people usually start with it, but then you end up turning.
So your body is twisted open.
And I mean, just starting like this kind of helps.
You just got to do it a couple times.
Yeah, kind of like when you fall off the swing. Okay, that was amazing. Oh my goodness. Are you going to work out?
No, I'm
working out. Just today, tomorrow.
Yeah,
sure. What's up?
It's time to get up.
Do
you
do
a regular morning?
Sure. I'd say the earliest would be
8 in the morning.
Earliest would be.
Are you sure?
Is it too early or too late? Too early?
No, because I get up and I talk to Malachi as he goes to school.
Oh, gotcha.
Right. Atlanta, so he's an hour ahead of me.
Gotcha.
And
Anytime after 8.
Okay. 8 and 1?